A Preble County family staying elsewhere tonight after their home is destroyed by fire. This happening in the 7600 block of West Elkton Gifford Road this morning. Multiple fire departments were called to assist. Fortunately, everyone made it out safely. Firefighters are now investigating the cause.